I do think we're at a spot where we're going to see some stability of the market on the fed cattle sector. You know, we had the rollover to the market there in the month of August and September. We had to move the bigger supply of beef along with pork and poultry through the system. We've incentivized those above us to achieve those goals, and not say that we're just going to go straight higher from here, but I do think we've got to a spot of some stability.